A few moments later.
What up, guys? I'll be posting this on not only FKC, but also Facebook Kendama Collectors. Make sure to join that page, Kendama Collectors Group. Got the package from Ruben Mike, the homie. Actually, I don't think I'll use this. Been waiting. Waiting for this. Even when today when I got it, couldn't open it right away because I had to film for him, you know? I have to make an unboxing nice unboxing because pretty sure you put a box here. I don't know. Guess I can't tell what it is. Let's see.
I couldn't afford a present this year, so I got you this box.
And it's a box. Surprise, surprise. Kenko. I'm gonna guess it's a Kenko. Let's see what's in here. Oh my god.
12 seconds later.
Oh my god.
20 minutes later.
I'm actually kind of afraid to.
1 hour later. 3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
There we go. Ooh. That pop. Yo, Eric, thanks for taking the time to show us all how much Kendama means to you. Your video was awe-inspiring and the perfect example of why I wanted to create this community. I know these pieces won't hold a... Won't hold a candle to your collection, but hopefully you'll enjoy it. Hashtag slay all day. Find your zen. And either way, I really appreciate this package. I already told you, but you have my gratitude either way. I'm just really happy to be able to receive something like this. First Dama wave ever. You know, it's not about the Kendama, it's more like who I received it from, you know? So I really appreciate it either way. Oh my god. The fuck, man? Oh my god. Get a closer look. Sour Mash Rasta Hemp. The Sour Mash Kenko. Actually, I think this is a Kenko, I think? Kenko on Sour Mash? Or Sour Mash Kenko? No. Not entirely sure. Only had one Kenko, so that's my stride zen. Ooh, it has like a fatty cup. Get chubby. Oh wait, see? Whoa, that was like, no way. I don't know what this is, but this is really cool. I feel like this has a good grip. Look at that cup. Really cool. Haven't got anything like this. Thanks again, Mike. Really appreciate the compliment. Can't even hit
these nuts.
Anything on top? Maybe just read this.
Got it!
But yeah, so sorry for the rough cuts. We'll keep interrupting my video. But yeah, this is awesome. Thank you so much. Definitely gonna try it. It's really awesome. So yeah, if you haven't already, make sure to check out the Kendama Collectors group on Facebook. A lot of great stuff happening there. And find your zen.
Peace.
incognito tab, and then pick profile, and then just gonna message myself.